Hey guys, welcome back to a video. Even though this is my first video with Blueberry, just yeah, like and subscribe. So this is going to be a tutorial on how to bathe your hamster in water. So first, what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna get a sink, fill it up to like as tall as your hamster, and make sure it's not too hot or too cold. And then you're gonna have to have some paper towels or a towel, a treat, I use crunch rounds, and a toothbrush. Make sure you dunk the toothbrush in the water so that it's the same temperature. This is Blueberry. She is a winter white hamster, and at first they might not like the water, so you have to let them get used to it. So first, what you're gonna do is just kind of let her sit. Well, let her, him. She might not like it, or he. They might try to climb out, but once they get used to it, they actually like it. This is Blue. She's just playing around in the water, and she's trying to get out. They will tend to do that. You just have to be careful and kind of like get them used to the water and stuff like that. Next, what you're gonna want to do, since she's a little wet already, her bottom should be wet. You're gonna want to put her on the towel or whatever. Take the toothbrush, dump it in the water, and start brushing her. Right now, she is eating her treat, so will be easier. It is kind of hard to brush them with a toothbrush, though. She might not like it, or. But here's what it looks like. Okay, so she's eating her treat, you know? Dipped it in water, and then we're just gonna spread it over a hamster. See how she's getting a little wet, but obviously not too wet. Okay, I will be done. I will get back to you when she's all finished. Okay, guys, so Blueberry is finally done. She's a happy little chum. You happy? She's already ate a lot of her treat. She's still trying to dry off, but yeah, you like that? She actually enjoyed it. I put her in there, and she sat in there, and I just sprinkled some water.
So guys, it's very good to have sand near her or something, because I just put her back in my cage. She's using her sand like crazy. So, bye.
Put some water on her. She actually really enjoyed it. So. Without any more problems, that is how you bathe your hamster in water. So, bye guys. Also, a quick little tip. They might like pick at their fur because they're not used to having water on their body. They're used to having sand if you have hamster sand. But anyway, bye guys. Blueberry says bye.